are going to lunch after this round. They say we're going to start round six around 1:15. So just report back from lunch to your round six room, and then when everybody's there, roll on. Make like dealer and roll on. All right. Here we go. This is toss-up one. This man was joined by the famous 13 in refusing to abandon an expedition to Tumbes. His forces won the 1532 Battle of Catamarca, after which he was offered a room full of gold as ransom by a robber. Nope, not five. For 10 points, name is conquistador who led the Spanish conquest of Peru. Time. That's Pizarro. Francisco Pizarro. Okay, y'all are winning 0 to -5. Toss up two. This man's 2017 pledge to visit every state in the U.S. has fueled speculation that he may run for president. This man gave Harvard's 2017 commencement address, though he dropped out of Harvard in 2004. Priscilla Chan.
Mark Stewart.
Yep, 10 points. Benny Goodman premiered the solo clarinet part of this composer's Prelude, Fugue, and Riffs. For 10 points each, name this American composer whose work on the musical On the Town included a major ballet scene set in Times Square.
Cool.
Leonard Bernstein. Bernstein also composed this musical about rival gangs called the Sharks. In the mid-20th century, Bernstein led a revival of the music of this composer, whose symphonies include The Titan and Resurrection.
Yeah.
Gustav Mahler. Tim. Also number three. This country's northeast is home to a thorn forest ecoregion called the Caatinga. This country's state of Mato Grosso del Sul contains the world's largest tropical wetland, the Paraná. For 10 points, name is Portuguese-speaking country that includes... pencil and paper ready. Consider a sphere whose radius is 3. For 10 points each, what is the circumference of a great circle of the sphere, given that the center of any great circle is at the center of the sphere? What is the volume of the sphere, given that the volume formula includes an R cubed term? You have 10 seconds. Second. 36 pi. How many non-coplanar points are required to uniquely define a sphere? This is one more than the number of non-collinear points required to define a plane. Stacy is allowed to choose 3 side dishes from a menu of 4 sides and needs to know how many different combinations of items she can eat if the order of selection is not important. For 10 points, find the number of ways to select 3 items out of 4.
12.
Nope, no penalty.
24.
Just 4. The order is not important. Also, number 5. During the 2015 playoffs, fans of this team threw garbage on the field to protest a decision favoring the Texas Rangers. In 2016, a player on this team was punched in the face by Ruben Odor. Yep, 15. Public awareness of this event grew after Emile Zola published the open letter J'accuse. For 10 points each, it is an event in which a Jewish artillery officer was unjustly convicted of giving military secrets to the Germans. Dreyfus Affair. After his conviction, Dreyfus was sent to the prison of Devil's Island, which was located just off the shore of this continent, home to the Overseas Department of French Guiana. This newspaper man supported Dreyfus, who later became French Prime Minister during the First World War. Second in command, Antonio Jose Sucre, the first president of Colombia, was, for 10 points A skeleton wearing a hat known as La Catrina is a folk character from this country. For 10 points each, name this country in which celebrants place skulls made of candy on altars during the Day of the Dead. The Day of the Dead may derive from a festival held by this people in honor of the goddess Nitikakiwatu, who was the queen of their underworld. Yes. Extravagant tombs that include air conditioning have been built for deceased drug lords in Culiacan, the capital of this Mexican state that is home to a prominent cartel. Cellulose reacts with this organic acid to produce a plasticky material used to make photographic film. The Cativa process and Monsanto process produce this acid with formula CH3COOH. The second simplest carboxylic acid after formic acid is, for 10 points, what weak acid found in vinegar?
Acetic acid?
Yep. Charles's law, Avogadro's law, and Boyle's law are special cases of this law. For 10 points each, name this law, which states that PV equals NRT.
Ideal gas law.
The ideal gas law can also be expressed as PV is equal to capital N times K sub B times T, where K sub B represents this constant.
Pressure.
That's Boltzmann's constant. This equation, named for a Dutchman, modifies the ideal gas law by accounting for intermolecular forces and the space occupied by each gas particle. Van der Waals equation. 10 on the votes there. Also number 8. This play's protagonist is given pet names such as My Little Squirrel and My Little Skylark by her husband. A forged signature on a bone causes this play's protagonist. 15. This poem asserts that every woman adores a fascist and notes that the title figure stands at the blackboard. For 10 points each, name this poem addressed to a relative of the speaker, which opens with the lines, you do not do any more black shoe. This daddy. This woman wrote Daddy, which appeared in her collection Ariel. This one-time wife of Ted Hughes also wrote The Bell Jar. Line, I eat the line, and I eat men like air, ends a Platt poem titled For a Lady with This Name. In the New Testament, Jesus raises a man from the dead with this name. His loss led to an incident near Weehawken, New Jersey, where this man confronted his chief rival.
Aaron Burr.
10. This policy was announced in an 1823 message to Congress, which noted that certain events in Spain and Portugal showed that Europe is still unsettled. For 10 points each, name this U.S. policy that opposed European colonialism in North America. It is named for the fifth president. The Monroe Doctrine was announced by Monroe as part of one of these annual speeches. Though it is named for Monroe, the doctrine was developed and written by this man who was Monroe's Secretary of State. He was later elected president himself. Yep. So, third of them. Also, 10, last of that. This studio's 1986 short film, Luxo Jr., featured an item that now appears in this studio's logo. The 26th.
Pixar?
15. The metropolitan area of El Paso, Texas, includes Las Cruces, a city in this other state. For 10 points each, name the state that is also home to White Sands National Monument. The Supreme Court settled a boundary dispute between Texas and New Mexico caused by a shift in the course of this river, which also forms the boundary between Texas and the country of Mexico. The Guadalupe Mountains, which cross the border between Texas and New Mexico, are the site of this national park in New Mexico. Its limestone big room is over 3/4 of a mile long. spot? See if Bob, so let's do it. Yeah, alright. We need to talk to teams or are we ready to roll? Sooner we finish, sooner we get the lunch, smile. Okay. Awesome. 11. The inverse of this function applied to a ratio of indices of refraction gives the critical angle beyond which total internal reflection occurs. This trig function appears in Snell's law of refraction. For 10 points in a right triangle, what trig function equals opposite over half? For 10 points each, answer the following about the science of climate change. This is the collective term for gases such as carbon dioxide that absorb heat and trap it within the atmosphere.
Greenhouse gas.
After carbon dioxide and water vapor, this gas contributes the most to the greenhouse effect. Major human sources of this gas include the fermentation of waste in landfills and on farms.
Okay.
The Montreal Protocol sought to limit the emission of this class of greenhouse gases such as the coolant freon because they also deplete the ozone layer. Also 12. This poem describes a youth stumbling and floundering like a man in fire or lime. The speaker of this poem cursed through sludge while.
Going on
region,
Eric.
Nope, nine spot. The speaker of this poem cursed through sludge while walking bent double like old beggars under sacks. The old lie of the Roman poet Horace is criticized in for 10 points. What war poem by Wilfred Owen? Time. That's Dulce et Decorum Est. Also 13. This opera inspired a violin fantasy by Pablo de Sarasate. An aria from this opera compares love to a rebellious bird. The words.
Carmen.
15. After this war, the losing side was ruled by the 30 tyrants. For 10 points each, name this war in which Alcibiades led a disastrous Athenian invasion of Sicily.
Punic War?
Peloponnesian War. Athens' principal enemy in the Peloponnesian War was this city-state that sent 300 men to fight the Persians at Thermopylae.
Sparta.
Athens led this league during the Peloponnesian War. Pericles moved his treasury to Athens while it served its original purpose of fighting the Persians. Also 14. This country's city of Rovaniemi is the capital of the northern region of Latvia. The Neva River flows into this country's namesake Gulf, which separates this country from Estonia. The Kalevala is the national. An author from this country used his experiences as a sent-down youth to write the 2006 novel Wolf Totem. For 10 points each, name this country, also the home of the 21st century author of the science fiction trilogy that opened with 2008's The Three-Body Problem. Answer?
Germany.
China. Mo Yan, the Chinese author of Life and Death Are Wearing Me Out and Red Sorghum, was awarded this literary prize by the Swedish Academy in 2012.
Nobel Prize for Literature.
Yep. In 2014, Tuttle published a new dynamic translation of this classical Chinese novel about the conflict between the states of Wei, Wu, and Shu.
World Against the Three Kingdoms.
Yes. Also 15. This endeavor absorbed a similar British effort known as tube alloys. At the culmination of this project, the phrase, now I am become deaf, the destroyer of 15. This disease's type I, once referred to as the juvenile type, is caused by an autoimmune attack against the islet cells of the pancreas. For 10 points each, name this disease whose type 2 is associated with obesity.
Diabetes.
Obesity is also associated with elevated levels of LDL, which is sometimes called the bad form of the steroid.
Cholesterol.
Individuals may be considered obese if their body mass index or BMI is greater than this integer.
30.
Yes. Speaking of 30. You heard it on that question. Segway. Toss up 15, 16 actually, sorry. This novelist wrote about poison pen letters sent to the villagers of Limstock and the moving finger. In several books by this author, Arthur Hastings For 10 points, what author wrote about mysteries solved by Miss Jane Marple and Hercule Poirot? For 10 points each, name these CBS shows in which characters work as waitresses. This comedy that was canceled in 2017 starred Beth Bears and Kat Dennings as the title duo who worked in a Brooklyn diner. The computer genius Walter O'Brien recruits a waitress named Paige to join the title group in this drama that stars Catherine McPhee and Elias Gabel. Penny and Bernadette formerly worked as Cheesecake Factory waitresses on this sitcom about Caltech researchers. Toss-up 17. This field of physics describes an inequality involving the product of the standard deviations of two complementary variables, such as energy and time, or position and momentum. The uncertainty principle is from, for 10 points, what field study by Werner Heisenberg and Erwin Schrödinger. And every man out of his humor. For 10 points each, famous English playwright of The Alchemist and Volpone.
Ben Jonson.
Jonson influenced this school of poets, including Robert Herrick and Sir John Suckling, named for the fact that they supported Charles I. Jonson's poem To Celia begins by asking Celia, drink to me only with these body parts. A Shakespeare sonnet says that those belonging to his mistress are nothing like the sun. A lawyer for this world leader was accused of corruption in the purchase of submarines from a German company. This premier, who succeeded Avigdor Lieberman as foreign minister in 2015, is the head of the Likud party. Bibi is the nickname of, for 10 points, what prime minister of Israel?
The colony?
Yep. Netanyahu, but it's cool. You got all the syllables there, it's all good. Just put the emphasis on the wrong syllable, so it's really good. Your bonus, pencil and paper, ready? For 10 points each, answer the following about the natural logarithm function. The natural logarithm is a logarithmic function whose base is this transcendental number. What is the derivative with respect to x of the natural log of x when x is positive?
1 over x.
The natural logarithm of 4 is between what two integers?
1 and 2.
Yep. Also 19. An effort to develop guided missiles controlled by these birds was led by B.F. Skinner.
Pigeons.
15. Other race. Joanna Hipperman modeled for this artist's painting Symphony in White Number 1. For 10 points each, name this American artist who has also painted an arrangement in gray and black number 1.
Whistler.
Arrangement in gray and black number 1 depicts an individual with this relation to Whistler. Joanna Hifferman modeled for this French realist painter's erotic The Origin of the World. He also painted the Stonebreakers.
Courbet.
Also, last, number 20. In mammals, most of the ubiquinone in a cell is found in this organelle whose DNA is inherited maternally. In eukaryotes, 15. Last bonus is yours. This symbol is called either Nishoki or Himomaru. For 10 points each, name this national symbol that consists of a red circle on a white field. This version of the flag of Japan, which was used in World War II, depicts 16 rays emanating from the central red disc.
Rising sun.
Yes. The Rising Sun flag became an imperialist symbol during this 1904 to 1905 war that ended with the Treaty of Portsmouth.
Where's the Japanese one?
Yep. 30 there on the last one. I see. Giving a final total, Grayson A, 465, Simon Kenton B, 120.
Yep.
Lunchtime!